Hi, I'm Flavia Niemeyer, and today you're going to learn how to make almond milk. You could definitely buy it in a supermarket. If you do that, please look at the ingredients, because some of the brands have a lot of additives into it. Now, if you choose to do it at home, it'll be fresh and delicious. So, let's do it! And if you do it, let me know how it goes. Please subscribe to my channel. I'll bring you a lot of different recipes. See you in the next video.